Our Father in heaven, highest of reverence be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done here on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we also have forgiven everyone indebted to us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom and the power